Lo sto rientrando, va. Cultural festival. Yeah, haunted house. Kind of reminds me of saw that in scene from the first Persona 5 anime where Joker decided to be a jerk to one of the people working on the haunted house of their festival. Typhoon. Nuclear fission, huh? Okay. Splits into small ones, releasing energy as it does. Yeah, that's a quantity of energy. Okay. Ooh, which one is can't allow others to produce, huh? Okay. Possession, production, and emission of nuclear weapons within Japan. Third prohibition is a little controversial, but this is physics, not political. Okay. Well, as long as we know that it's okay, someone wants my attention. It's Monday, so okay, Fuka wants to chat. I wonder how you do that. Let's do it. All right, let's see what happens. Sweet fries, all right. All right. Oh, sweet. Okay. Cutting all the potatoes took a bit of time, but otherwise it went smoothly. 1 tablespoon of melted butter. Yep. Temperatures 180 degrees. Okay. Nah. So, what went wrong this time? How did her fries turn out? Like which in terms of 2 lots of street fries. Okay. Right, so okay, that's fine. But actually made something for Koromaru and oh well. Let's work. definitely missed when I got the raise. Next one, one more console, another 3 weeks. Oh, we could spin to three teams, I suppose. Oh, that was weird. I mean, we do have time. Okay, well, before we go and do that, okay, so let's see, it was 2, 4, 6. Okay, so I got 10. I got 10. Ten members. We'll need at least 12 combatants. At least another two navigators to do all three at once. So probably not a good idea to have them all come at once. Okay. Well, actually, do I have anything that's No, I do not. 2, 4. Okay, I'm gonna have to see if I can buy a lovers. I need to buy Queen Bab. Thank you. Oh. Yep. Yep, let's go, honey. All right. Okay, it must be her mother. Remarried. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, so we're still gonna get your lip gloss. Just asking because that's what you was talking about earlier. Let's do it. All right.
Hi, how was your day?
Very interesting to say the least. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Yeah, why not? We can't get any points with him. Yeah, so yeah, that was what I was talking about. The score a few days ago, the tornado is coming through. Wait, turn this off. That was interesting, to say the least. Ooh! Just a short straw! Ooh! Okay, so I don't really think we've got anything important to do on Wednesday, yes? All right, so we don't really have anything to do, do we? Well, I've reminded myself the kid exists. Hey, Michael. Yeah, that's been some time. Oh, okay. Whoa, what? And that's no reason to hit her. Yeah, okay, so she kept on asking, what, how do you know she's not going to understand if you don't tell her? Stupid people. Can't just automatically assume no, someone's going to not going to understand. Okay. Well, I'm going to go and do some work, and I just remembered that I should check with the police station, see if the old man got home. All right, let's see. Japan stick. Okay, I shall... Okay, okay, rust proof sword with medium odds to inflict panic. Okay. Fists of Fury. Swap to so let's get rid of all this stuff. You're gone. Alright, so Kuromaru still hasn't got anything new. Okay, that's just weird. Okay, so I'm not going to ask questions. I'm just going to go to work and hope that takes my mind off what Ken's got now in his hands. Oh. Okay. There's a nasty typhoon on the way. Yes, that's what Shinjiro was telling me about a couple of days ago. Well, a couple of nights ago, really. Okay. I don't think it'd be that bad. Oh, hello. And what's on you, Fuka's mind? Doesn't seem like a... Alright, let's... Yeah. Okay. Okay. That is very difficult. Oh, I don't know. Okay, so Okay, mix the ingredients, knead the dough, cut the shapes, and put them in the oven. Okay. Sugar cookies. No, okay, that's cool. Yeah, I think. Yeah. Well. Yes, we have to sift the flour so there's no nasty lumps in it to help Yeah, I think gotta be careful with recipes. So, yeah, it is best to try and keep to what's written down and be as precise as possible. Well, I'm just...
Hello.
Okay, so... Yep. There you go, mate. Nah, I'm not gonna. Oh, make him wait. Oh, that is awesome. What have we got? What are they? Ah, it's number, it's strength, number 9. Awesome. So, from what I remember, Mitsuru's Empress. So I just need to know what I'm missing. That's awesome. Oh, film festival still on. Oh, whoopsie. Nah. Hang on. I'm gonna need to do this another time. Just notice today. Yeah, I messed up. Oh well. Anyway. All right.
You weren't quick enough, huh?
According to the news, a typhoon just hit. Supposedly, it's the biggest one on record. It's moving slowly, too, so it'll be around for a while.
Yeah, thanks to that, the school festival got canned. Well, setting all that stuff up is a pain, so I don't mind, but it sucks that we'll be stuck indoors. So, how are you gonna spend your break? Do you love school or something? Most students started looking forward to winter break a month ago. What about you, Fuka?
Me? Well, the only thing I plan to do is go to the movies.
Ooh, a movie. Is it a date?
It's not like that. I'm going with Natsuki-chan. She absolutely loves movies. But with this typhoon, I don't know if we'll be able to go.
How about you, Yuka-chan? Will you still have practice?
I doubt it. The archery range is outside, so it's most likely cancelled until the storm blows over.
Same here. This stupid typhoon is gonna mess up my training.
What about you, Senpai?
I haven't decided. Besides, what business is it of yours, Iori?
Me? Well, I'd be happy to tell you about my plans.
I suspect that you will be visiting Chidori-san. Although she has stabilized, we cannot release her.
Man, Ai-chan, you must be psychic. And you know what? She wants me to come. Not to brag or anything. I just thought I should check up on her. You know, with the storm and all.
Is that so?
What's up with him?
Well...
You don't know either?
Oh, yeah. Ken-kun, what are you going to do during the break?
Oh, nothing in particular.
Come on, you have to be doing something.
Well, I'll probably go visit the shrine.
Dude, you're a kid, not an old man.
But that's where I always go. I guess you could say I made a vow. Anyway, I'm going back to my room. I have a lot of homework to do.
Oh, okay. Call me if you get stuck.
Well, anyway, I'm going to have to start that all over again because I just remembered the date. So I shall call it a day here.